Okay, two more missions, and I guess I want to actually do some NG plus three just to see actually how the enemies are there and how is the loot dropping and stuff like that. I can imagine. Pim, this is the new weapon, Pim. I'm gonna show you the new weapon. Longsword. You can charge it. You can move. You can deflect while charging. Yeah, it is like Odachi, longsword. So you can move while charging. And you can also deflect while charging. And now we have 6 martial arts per weapon. We don't have any more 3. 2, as we used to have. Fuck you, dude. Wait, one to s wait till the third DLC and they change something. Oops. Yeah. Are you fucking kidding me, game? Get the hell out of here, dude. Look at that. Just blind casual. Fucking dudes! Son of a bitches. Sure. Those son of a bitches. Aberrant Shrimp. Whom does this enemy remind you of him, huh? If you wonder why I call it Aberrant Shrimp. looks like Aberrant Soldier. I'm gonna need to. Big flag, and it should be settled. There we go. You better give me something good, Panda. Not bad. It's all shit. The aim is, as I said, you'll see today. Do I like the DLC? Sorry, Pim, I just seen the message. Yes, I do like the DLC, as I said. Like, DLC is really good. The new weapon is really good. Six martial arts change comparing to the two is really, really good. They did a lot of changes. Only thing that I mind is just bullshit nonsense damage from the bosses on higher energy blasts. Like, you know, they're just obnoxious. Like, they're dealing way too much damage. Enemies are fine. You know, the damage the enemies deal are okay. But I think they need to balance that. And loot system is just freaking bad, man. Because I keep up dropping on 4-star, 3-stars on a high energy blast, which I should not drop at all, in my opinion. Because I dropped that on the base game. So overall, I would say, like, DLC and bosses would be an, I'd say, solid 8 out of 10. If I do not take into account, if I take into account the fucking difficulty. I think the third DLC will be even better, and they also added some end game content. Big shrimp. I wish they made such a thing in Neo, like a big aberrant soldiers. Like these big shrimp. There are small shrimps which looks exactly the same like aberrant soldier, and they even have a similar attack. Look at them. Ended up looking exactly the same. See? Sorry, watch this. Look at him. And he's like aberrant soldier from me. But yeah, it's pretty nice. They also added one, if you see below my bar, there is one dot, not dot, one line. So every weapon has now received that additional bar. So we have two bars for all the weapons, except in the fist, which has three bars. So pretty cool. Look at the panda. There he is. And we also got big panda, where you can give him, instead of one, two items. So they are going in the right direction, which is most important. This is what we've been expecting from DLC 2 to see. Otherwise, this game would be dim. But they're taking the good direction, and I think that this game will end up being good. I think we can still get better one on this. Hopefully, I did answer your question. Jump on. Oh, I can jump, right? Oh, you better jump. Out of three, what the fuck? did I miss one big block? A small one, but I missed it just like that. I still don't understand where did I miss or where could I miss this one big flag. This is maybe some sort of glitch. Does anybody in a chat know what is going on here? I'm having like a 2 out of 3 big flags. I don't think so that I missed any big flag anywhere. See it on the map. You've been cooking, what did you cook, man? What did you cook? I just beat all the bosses. Thank you, Tiger. Thank you very much, Tiger, because that motherfucker deserves that. Even worse than that. Even fucking worse than that. Even worse. Crap hole. Shrimp and spaghetti? That's why I'm missing all the shrimp on the map. Spawn been catching them and making and cooking them. I was wondering where are all these shrimp went to, man. Yeah. Look at this, look at you missed this one. Come on. Catch it.
多多指教。好，切磋武艺不比行军作战，可凭兵法取胜。一时疏忽，尚在意料之中。
Let me see the new guardian spirit that we got, the beast spirit, whatsoever you want to call it. Holy God, look at that! Damn, son! Amazing! I'm fucking amazing, dude. Who did I check it? This is really, really good one, man. Really good beast spirit. Oh man, I gotta actually do a lot of practice in this game until DLC 3. I want actually to beat everything until DLC 3. That's a aim. And we have 3 months. I will do it. Get the hell out of here! Fucking dog shit. Wow. Such a shame that music did not last long. I just started enjoying the show, you know? It could the last feta sin chicken flavor? Damn, what the hell is that? the hell is that, Spawn? You gotta teach me that. By the way, Spawn, what did you say? Why did you stop your stream yesterday early? Did you answer me? Get the... Okay, base game. It will be dead on Ninja Plus. We still haven't got that much new enemies these days, though. Shut the hell up, dog. Just a crimson. Did I get the umbrella? Where is umbrella? I don't know if we can even get better umbrella, but that umbrella looks pretty cool, though. The fuck I get up there? I think I know. It. 1 out of 3. use the pendant there. That's what I need. Triple one. I need better accessory. Give me something better. Come, panda. What? Let's see. Shit. What's up, Ziz? Hey, man. Good, Ziz. How do you like the DLC? Yes, nice, man. Nice, nice. I'm glad to hear that. Yeah. Spawn quality life-wise more of the patch itself. Yeah. Spawn, did you play Wolong at all? Oh, yeah, it is. Base game morale level 25 is maximum. NG plus 2 morale level what is maximum, motherfucking shit. I'm probably to fight that motherfucker over there. I started at NG plus 2, but I swapped to the NG base game, and NG plus 2 is way too much. Even NG plus 1 is way too much. For that stupid first boss, which is annoying as hell, the motherfucking guy with fist. I saw the firecracker for. Such a shame I will never use it, this. I'll never make use of the dragon thingies. We can level up. It's about time I can fucking level up. Ooh, he's really good. I got few clips. I got 2 clips on my YouTube.
背景离乡遥难至此
Really good. You can deflect while charging. Really good.